Hello friends, today we will be studying the third insect pest from agricultural pest, that is brinjal fruit borer, Leucinodes orbonalis. We will be studying marks of identification, life cycle, nature of damage and control measures of brinjal fruit borer. Distribution: brinjal fruit borer is spread all over India. Other countries where it occurs are Sri Lanka, Myanmar, Malaysia, South Africa and Germany and many more. Host plants: it is extremely destructive to brinjal. Potato infestation by brinjal fruit borer is also very common. Marks of identification: the adult moth is grayish brown in color with blackish spots on the dorsal side of thorax and abdomen. The wings are white, having pinkish brown marks. The fore and hind wings are fringed with small hairs near the apical and anal margins. The size of adult moth is 20 mm across the wings. Males are smaller than the females. So here you can see the sketch of adult of brinjal fruit borer, where you can see the wings are white in color, fringed. Apical and anal margins are with small hairs. The wing spread is 2 cm. From head to abdomen tip, it measures 1 cm in length. The second point is life cycle. Brinjal fruit borer is a holometabolous insect showing all four stages of development, viz. Egg, larva, pupa and adult. Life cycle is completed in 34 to 59 days. There are 5 overlapping generations in their active phase in a year. During winter season, the larvae hibernates inside the soil and pupates in early spring. First stage of life cycle is the egg stage. So eggs are elongated, white and flat. They are laid singly or in small batches on the surface of leaves, flowers, shoots or fruits of the host plant. The second stage is larva. The larva hatches out from the egg in 3 to 5 days. It then enters the shoot, leaf, midrib, petiole and fruits. The larva undergoes 4 molts in 10 to 15 days. Fully mature larva measures 1.6 cm in length and it forms cocoon. This is the picture of fully grown 5th instar larvae, which is 1.6 cm in length. It's stout pink with brown head and violet spots are arranged in a linear manner on the body. The third stage is the pupal stage. Pupa, you can see here the diagram of pupa, cocoon. The mature larva comes out of the host tissues and forms boat-shaped cocoon among the fallen leaves or on the surface of stem and fruits of the host plant. Pupation occurs inside a great tough cocoon. The pupal stage lasts for 6 to 8 days, after which adult appears. The last stage in the life cycle is adult. Adult moth lives for 2 to 5 days. The female moth, after copulation, lays around 250 eggs. This is the life cycle of brinjal fruit borer, where you can see the adult moth. Within 2 to 5 days, it lays eggs on the brinjal plant. After 3 to 5 days, larvae hatch. After 10 to 15 days, fully mature 5th instar larvae will develop into pupa, and after 6 to 8 days it will develop into adult. Life cycle is short, 34 to 59 days with 5 or more generations in a year. Nature of damage: infestation of brinjal plant by the larvae can be observed a week after transplantation. The larvae bore into the petiole and the midrib of the large size leaves, causing dropping of the leaves. When the shoot is attacked, then wilting and drooping and drying of the shoots occur, and the point above which wilting occur is called as dead heart. Further, it also enters inside the flower buds and fruits, plugging the entry hole by its excreta. So here you can see a brinjal fruit cut into two. You can see the hole which is plugged by the excreta of the larvae. Economic importance. Brinjal borer is found destroying brinjal fruit all over India. Occasionally, this borer infests potatoes also. The pest can cause 70 to 100% damage to brinjal crops and up to 40% damage to the potato crops. So here you can see a picture of potato infested with the borer. Control measures. First is mechanical control. The infested leaves, shoots, fruits must be cut and destroyed. The fallen fruits, leaves, shoots with larvae should be destroyed. In heavy infestation, the whole plant should be uprooted and destroyed. Chemical control. To keep the pest infestation under control, following chemicals are sprayed at regular interval. Savimol 0.1%, carbaryl 0.1%, endosulfane 0.05%. Then biological control of pest, where we use one organism to control another organism. Here hypoparasites, which parasitize and feed upon the larvae of this pest, are Pristomeras, Testaceus, Crimastus, Flavorbatilis, then Brachon species, Pseudoperichaeta species, etc. So we end up with our topic of brinjal fruit borer. Thank you.